Hey, Realmwalkers. I'm Sarah Sorbus, and I hope you're having a great day today. And if you're having a trash day today, definitely come and join us, because here, you won't have to deal with it. This is episode 19 of Stranded Among the Realms, which is an extreme difficulty playthrough of Nightingale. And today, we're going to be tackling with the Herbarium Site of Power right in front of us. It's going to be challenging. As you can even see down there in the corner, I've recruited someone to kind of help out. They won't be a great help, but they'll be a little bit of a distraction. That said, let's get into it. Hey, Charles. Oh. Looks like the pick bugged out. Huh. Do, 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 do. Alright, are we ready for this? Let's have a snack first, yeah? Oh, and as you can see, I made a bunch of spring rolls. Made them out of the tomatoes and potatoes that we found. Okay. Oh, you know what? I forgot to bring the sling bow. We're gonna need that. Because I really don't want to waste shotgun ammunition on these things. Oh, yeah. Whoa. Especially that thing. Okay, we messed up already. Hopefully they don't follow us all the way down. Oh, and my companion unfortunately chopped down this tree. Jerk. You deserve to get smacked down. It was my fault. I should have pulled the axe out of his hands before he could get the chance. Yeah, we're gonna need the sling bow. Should we make a better sling bow? Nah, actually there's no point. Really? Explode that bomb. He's just gonna stand there. I think he might be stuck. Oh, might have gotten unstuck. Hey. Oh, that's not the spell I want. Oh, I hit the wall. Or the statue. Oh. How did that not hit? How did that not hit? These guys suck. Stay right there. By the way, where is our... Why is Charles down there? Why isn't he helping? Oh, like, never get in melee with these things. Simply because they will flamethrower in a circle around them and burn you. And then when they die, they explode. Yikes. That was bad timing on my part. You gonna shoot? Hey! What the hell? Oh, that's not the one. This one. We can't go too far. Oh shit on him. I hate that he can clip through. That's really frustrating. The problem is, if you go too high up, we attract more of them. Oh, come on. Is that a joke? Can't see his head. Kind of wish our companion would come up here and give a little assist. Guess we didn't need him after all. Jeez. Out of nowhere. I know this is a really slow process, but this is the only way it can really be done. Oh, come on. See, like, even getting hit by the edge of that attack is just, it hurts. It hurts so much. Now I missed. Yeah, Really? Look at how much ammo we've used just for this one guy. We're actually gonna have to go back home to grab more ammo. Nope, missed. Getting impatient. Oh, I can't see him through this splashing water. And I keep missing the head. That's really killing us. This is heading. Come on. And you're kind of cheating, doing wall hacks. Get the fuck out of here. Just over his head. Oh, hi Charles. Nice to see you finally make it to the party. What the hell is Parasyphon? What is that? Range damage? Ooh. First time I've seen it. this is going to be painful. But this is unfortunately what this fight is like. And we need to like hop out and get more ammo. Don't. That is safer. That was close. Oh, that was a direct hit. Let's just keep doing hip shots. Seems we're luckier than that. Okay, one last shot and we go get more ammo. I wonder if we should bring this other stuff. It's not like we use it. Let's bring a fire marble. Or a lightning marble. Wow, look at that, 500%. Let's bring that as well. Oops. That's, oh, the little balls on fire. Let's check the ice marble. Yeah, cool. Let's take a quick nap. Napperoo. Let's also fix this bow. Let's actually repair everything. Oh, by the way, I turned a bunch of tier 1 meat into oil, and then extracted the oil for 4 times return. It's actually double return, because it takes 2 meat to make 1 oil. Alright, where'd they move to? And also, what time is it? 5:24. We have to stop fighting soon. Did it freeze the guy? Let's not risk that shot. That was bullshit. Oh, we need food. Wizard needs food. Badly. Let's try a fire one. Oh, we don't have a beat on. Oh, he shot. Yes. I should be able to shoot through walls too. Did someone just fall? Okay, come on down. Not about to approach that corner. That would be suicide, because they're both right there. Unless they turn. See, that needs to change. Oh, it's an AoE. Sorry, Charles. No, don't speak with Charles. We may as well use these. I swear it freezes them. Oh, I missed. We are completely... Okay, we need to get out of here. It's just turning dark, and if it becomes cold, then we can't really fight. So, we may as well poison? Sure. Let's use them all up. 10 lightning marble. Can we actually make metal ball bearings already? We can't. Oh yeah, we can. We need the felting bucket. We could do that for this fight, but let's not bother. Let's just keep going. Let's take care of these two. See, not gonna do anything. Might be bugged. Like, look at the follower. He's like dancing back and forth. I think maybe they have AI issues in terms of determining level. Because I noticed that the AI tends to get stuck a lot. Listen, I know this is not like the most exciting fights. But those things just suck. Like, it's so hard to actually kill him. You have to use like an under-leveled weapon to kill him. Because it's much easier than going up there with a leveled weapons. Man, level 110. You know, where's his head? I think we can't see it. A little too low. I think it's like over here. So I'm trying to like arc it. Let's use a poison. Nice. Did that guy get hurt? Could we hit that guy? We can't hit that guy. We probably can't from over here. You know what? We can just take the fight to his face. Hi. Okay. Yeah, how you like that, huh? Oh, you dropped your stuff. Okay. Do we want to read this now? Let's read this now, while we've got time. The Birds and the Seed, a Druidic Fable. One quiet spring afternoon, all the birds of the Holt received an invitation. The horse had covered the seed of true beauty and wished to share it with one of them. Each bird was to present itself at the horse's door and attempt to win his approval. If the horse approved, the door would open and the seed, along with its true beauty, would be theirs. The magpie was the first to try the door. She proclaimed, "I am intelligent and a quick thinker. If anyone deserves true beauty, it is I." But the magpie was careless in her attempts. She tapped and screeched, pleading for entrance. When none came, she sought unconventional entry through a small hole in the wood, but found herself stuck. Though she wiggled and cawed, she could not pull free. The door remained shut. It's like an old school Aesop's fable. Except this time it didn't say, the moral of the story is... Basically the moral of the story is... You know, don't be fool of yourself. Or, that's not intelligence, that's arrogance. That's probably a better way of putting it. the birds in the sea. Oh, we can't read it. Waiting for the guy to come down. For now, I'm more than happy to plink this guy to death. It's so weird. When their AI works, it works. When it doesn't, when it bugs out like this, it's, I don't know. Because they have an open path to me. Like, if I, like, step over here, he would figure it out and just come chase after us. Which we should do. Let's do that. Because I want to separate these two a bit. Where'd he go? Wasn't he right there? He's still right there. Just couldn't see him. Duh, I keep missing. How? I don't understand how. I swear, that guy is... Okay. We're having quite a time here, not hitting anything. No. Shoot. Okay, let's stop wasting. Whoa. I would like for him to fall down. Go get him, Charles. Charles. Charles, keep going. Oops, wrong bullet. Don't want to double up. It's probably a better place to ping him from. But I'm not sure where that is. Alright, let's get underneath him and see if we can get him to move. Because our position sucks. Charles. Oh. Oh, hi. Can you see me? Jeez. What you got in here? Thanks. Oh no, Charles. Kinda hungry. May as well have a little snack while we're here. Have you really been going for 40 minutes already? We haven't gotten to the top yet. That's fun. I think he's above us, right? Oh, I missed. Because he turned at the last second. You suck. Well, I suck. Oh no, we're stuck in this position again. Oh, shoot, fall down. Please fall down. I'd rather fight down the downstairs. Oh, missed. This is fun. F-U-N fun. Honestly, the bound that's here before all of these boss fights, they're just tedious. Like, they should just get rid of this and just have, I don't know, automatons or something. How irritating. Alright, let's keep on going. Check all of that. Okay, are we ready for this? No, because we need to get our guns. Let's grab this first. I know we skipped over the second, but sorry about that. The birds and the seed, a druidic fable. At dusk, the nightingale arrived with a pot and soil for the little seed. Seeing the state of the magpie, owl, and falcon, she put aside her pot and exclaimed, "This fate should not have befallen such as you, for no creature deserves captivity. If anyone will free you, it is I." The nightingale, through simple and small, freed her kin. The door opened. "Ha!" screeched the magpie. "I knew it was I who deserved the seed." "Nonsense," argued the owl. "It is I who deserves it." "Nay, I," proclaimed the falcon. The horse stepped forward. "The seed belongs to the nightingale, for she treasures all life above her own." As the others flew away in shame, the nightingale planted the seed. To this day, she nurtures its beauty with songs and shares it with all who will listen. Very cool story. I like it. Let's get our shotgun. Let's bring all that, because we're going to need all that. Okay, what time is it? 10:21. Still early. Let's take a quick naparoo. Didn't I pick you up? Okay. Ready for this, Charles? Oh man, this is gonna be a hell of a fight. Yep, it's going to be a lot of this. Look at how little. Jesus! He was like right there. We're doing no damage to these things at all. No, it's gonna hurt. To do the full circle. And follow. I like it when they burn themselves. Oh. Knight's getting a little too close. Down already, man. guess I'm burrowing. They killed the tree. Be a distraction. Okay. Or get clumped up. Where'd the third one go? Oh, there's the third one. So we can make headway. It's just a tedious fight. I mean, they're all kind of tedious. When it's extreme, it's all about the health. Can you imagine if we had simple gear? Oh no. This would take forever, the simple gear. I haven't even touched the automaton yet. Oh, ow. Ow. That's gonna hurt. Go. And we're out of food. And where's... Did you get knocked off? I think it got knocked off. Yes, burn. Burn them. Ow. Oh. Bad timing. missing every shot. He got right up on me. One of them. Oh, it's raining. Because that's not hard enough, you know? It's gotta rain too. Burn. Switch to those please, thanks. Ah, oh, that one's almost dead. That was back to me. Might be bad. Rain, go away, please, rain. Actually, all of you, go away. Oop. Ah, we are soaked. No! Got blocked in. Wanted to attack, but would rather get dry just a little bit extra. Just a little bit. It's almost dead. We can almost get it. Ah, we have to deal with so much. There's too much. Like, I'd rather just be this a solo fight and a bunch of rooks everywhere else. Because this is a big pain in the ass. Oh shit. Like, this is fun when it's hard. But when it's, I was like, where am I going? But when it's extreme, oh my god, this is a big pain. I want to get that one so bad. Damn it. Let's isolate this guy. Oh, come on. Finally. Okay, that's one less. Holy shit, that took so long. That was basically, what, 15 minutes of just trying to kill one? Oh, jeez. I'm just trying to get a little dry. Like, this weather just suck. Like, it was already hard enough, and it had to be raining. They're like off sync. Ha ha ha. Thanks for breaking a little bit more. That was awesome. Should do this more often. Yeah, it's gonna come up behind us. Because we're a little too early. Oh, jeez. This guy needs to not be early. Burn. No. See how much easier this would be if it wasn't fucking raining. Almost there. Then I can focus on the stupid net. Okay, stop raining. Oh shit. God, even after, how? Even with this amped up gun, it only crits at 800. Jeez, this is gonna take a very, very long time. Alright, let's see what this will do. Ouch. It'll get us burned. That's what's gonna happen. Okay, so it's doing 900 on a crit. Damn. Cut us off. We're stuck in the little thing. Shit. Oh, jeez. Way there. Oh, I missed. That was too slow and reload. with that time. That should have been a crit. Ah. That should also have been a crit. Almost there. Oh, fuck you. And we're out of food. No, fuck off. I'd like to shoot a run in the air, but that'd be a huge waste. Whew, we did it. We did it. I just wanna... We didn't die, and we did it. That's so nice. That's so nice. Let's enjoy the moment. Let's take this shot. Alright, let's grab this thing. Wisdom. The herbarium card, we unlocked it.
Ever onward through these wilds, you progress with true mortal haste. Yet even with the herbarium's knowledge bestowed, have you the means to pinion such potent magics to mere parchment? Tragically, not. And thus, this pack graces thee once more to grant that which thou art lacking. A fresh enchanter's focus. Far more capable than that which you have fashioned from stick and stone. Though I admit, this is not all you will require. Perhaps those most avaricious among your kind may be willing to barter for more apt stationery.
Thanks, Buck. Unlock the gloom card. We won't be doing that quite yet. Where's our companion? Oh, there he is. Charles got knocked off and flung to the ground. Sorry, buddy. Not like you were very useful in the first place, so let's take all your stuff and see you later, man. Thanks for your help. Bye. Thanks for chopping my tree down, jerk. Cool. Calling that a day. We finally got through the Herbarium Site of Power, got the Herbarium card, and we're about to go into some new realms. It's going to be sweet. It's going to be great. And it took us an entire day, an entire episode, to actually do this. Can you believe that? It was just so much fighting. and it's just wearing them down bit by bit by bit. Every single thing, all the way up to the top. I'm actually honestly disappointed that your first fight is bound and then it goes into automatons. I feel like it should be automatons from top to bottom. Just to kind of really, like, tie it in. Like, you have to fight this. And it culminates in a singular boss fight at the top or at the bottom. But, like, all these adds, like, the adds in the middle of the final fight is kind of annoying. Remove those. And just have a bunch of different automatons on every level, right? Like, three levels, each one increasing in strength. So maybe we have, I know, pawns at the bottom, and then rooks, and then maybe a knight. And then a fabled knight up top. But, like, don't... Like, this layout currently is... Nah. It could be better. But it's still fun. It's still good. It's just... It takes a while. Like I said earlier, it's kind of a little bit tedious in extreme. As long as you are good at keeping yourself out of danger and not rushing the fight, you should be good. And so with the sun setting here, I guess it's time to say catch you all later. Hope you all had a good time here. And peace.